discovering new things about my body, things that I started to uncover that I never thought I would ever fathom about myself. But in the past 2 years, I've made a personal and brilliant revolutionary discovery about my body that can be summed up in two words. Bum Clit. I've got a bum clit. Yeah, a bum clit. I've got a bum clit. No, not a back sit, or a peach pit, or a car sit, or a dog bit, or a potato frit. But a bum clit. I got a bum clit. A little fleshy bit that turns erotic when I take a shit or I play with it. Don't have a hissy fit. It's totally legit. It feels extremely lit. I'm making friends with it. I'll be your catcher's mitt. We'll have to chat a bit to see if we click like a heretic and a Jesuit playing pickup stick with my bum clit. I've got a bum clit. Yeah, a bum clit. But let's back up a bit. Some people call it a hemorrhoid. But I don't. It may have been called that once, but that's not what it goes by now. Now it's a bum clit. I don't know how it happened, but perhaps, much like how a little piece of coal is impacted by the internal pressures of the earth, transforming it into that geological marvel we call a diamond, my hemorrhoid, under constant pressure by centuries of Catholic sexual repression, and the near-daily internal pressures of dealing with being molested, somehow allowed it to go from an abnormally enlarged vein, mainly due to a persistent increase in venous pressure outside the anal sphincter, to a highly sensitive tear-shaped piece of flesh dangling on the tip of my rectum that, when touched, starts me shuddering like a volcano. Or maybe it was due to being bit by a radioactive butt plug while browsing the aisles of women's wear. I don't know which one is more probable. Either way, I now have this amazing erogenous zone down here that's bigger and more mysterious than the Bermuda Triangle. Things disappear in here daily. Plus, whenever I have a particularly resounding orgasm, doorways to other dimensions open up, creating a portal, if you will. Much like you do with the Canada Council. And through that portal, we can attempt to communicate with beings and species more advanced than ours, and who are willing to provide us with the philosophies and technologies that can raise us up out of the muck. But more often than not, it's just Sting dropping by. And his pointy blonde head pops out and tells me, RC, you need to put up some Christmas lights. It's so dark in here, the day still feels like the night. RC, put up those Christmas lights tonight. I know you have no money, so I don't care if they're strong or if they're bright. Other than that, it's amazing. What is? Well, this is my bum clit. I've got a bum clit. Yeah, a bum